Hi, I'm Erica Metzger, and I'm going to talk a little bit about the universe typeface. Universe was designed by Adrian Frutiger, who was born in 1928 at Unterseen in Switzerland. He studied at the Zurich School of Arts and Crafts for type and graphics from 1949 to 1951. Then he went on to Paris to work as a typeface designer and artistic manager. He designed several fonts, such as Frutiger, Avener, Linotype, and of course, Universe. Universe was designed for metal and film in 1957, and it was inspired after Helvetica and 1898's Academe's Grotesque, which we will look at in a little bit. Universe has 44 different weights and styles, and was one of the first typefaces to be developed with a numerical system. Looking at more characteristics comparing Universe to Helvetica, Universe has a smaller X height than Helvetica, and the base fonts are set a little wider. It has a squaring of the round strokes, whereas Helvetica and Academe's are more round. Universe's G also lacks a spur. So here we can see some examples. You can see the G and how it lacks the spur, and the K, the diagonal strokes meet at the stem in Universe, and Academe's Grotesque and Helvetica do not do that. You can see the squaring more in Universe, and Academe's Grotesque and Helvetica are more round. And you can see the base height, as you can see the base font as well. Oh, and the curl. Here are some examples of how Universe is used. Universal Studios. The logo on eBay, UNICEF, Adobe, and some of the keyboards on home computers and laptops have the Universe font is displayed. Here are some styles and widths of Universe. And that's it. Thank you for watching.